So Paul, third game of the season, another win, 2-1, how'd you feel?
Relieved really, Keith. It was easily our worst performance of the season. We were miles off the levels we set ourselves. I thought we worked hard enough, just about, but our quality was nowhere near to what we've seen just recently. So I'm relieved. The big plus is when you play badly, to be able to still go and get 3 points, that's a huge pat on the back for them. So they've been told the performance isn't good enough, but they've also been told that to play badly and get 3 points is a sign of a good side. So we need to get back in Thursday. Smiles on faces, good session Thursday, and look to put a better performance in on Saturday.
And that's 9 goals in the league so far in 3 games. Does that fill you with confidence, as you said?
Yeah, we've been, like I say, up until today, I still think we created some chances today, but nowhere near to what we have created in the first couple and the FA Cup tie. So, we're all human at the end of the day, and they're not all going to be brilliant on every single occasion. And what's important when they're not great is they make sure they're picking points up. It's a big 3 points, that is, for today, and I'm not playing as well as we have.
And the starting lineup was a bit different to what we were used to in the last few games. What was your thoughts behind that one?
We've got a fantastic squad here, Key. Tremendous footballers, 1-19. Greggs and Robbie Bond not even in the squad today for various reasons. So the squad's very, very strong. So it's very, very important with this run of games of 2 a week. And we've got another one Saturday, another one Monday. It's important we rotate. It's important we keep everyone as fresh as we possibly can. So nothing to do with performances. We've been really happy. But it's very, very important we keep fresh legs going.
And that's the importance going into the bank holiday weekend with 2 games in short notice.
Yeah, massively, and that's why we've got this squad. That's why the good thing is, like I say, I don't call them subs, they're finishers, the ones that come off the benches, because they've got to go and finish the game for us. The attitudes of the boys are absolutely brilliant, whether they're starting or whether they're not. And that goes a long way. So, you know, we'll mix again for Saturday, and it'll be a different lineup again, a different starting lineup for Saturday. And we'll go and look to put on a better performance.
And yet another fantastic performance and a goal for the youngster, Jack Holmes. How do you feel about that one?
Yeah, well, listen, he's one of a great group we've got here. Yes, he's very, very young. Yes, there's lots of eyes on him, and rightfully so. It was a great strike again, wasn't it? And for as long as he's here, we need to make sure we enjoy him and pick as many points up as we can. He's a great kid. He loves the boys, and we're lucky to have him. He's also lucky to have us as well. It's a great group of boys, great club to play for. So it's a brilliant shot window for him. So, he's one of a number of good youngsters we've got at the football club, and so far, so good with him.
And yet another fantastic away support for the Yeltz on a Tuesday night. You know, that really does lift the game when it's a bit scrappy as well.
Massively, you know, and as soon as they equalised, our fans are straight up again and getting us going again. And like you say, it makes a huge difference. And I think we probably bought 100, maybe 150 over here. It's fantastic numbers, and we can't thank them enough. And like I say, hopefully, 3 wins from 3 in the league and an FA Cup win, it's helped for them for a nice journey home for them.
Perfect. Thank you very much, Paul.
Thanks, mate. Cheers. Cheers.